Welcome to the final day, day number 10 of the Singapore Smash, coming to you from the lively, lovely Singapore. This event was absolutely thrilling, and it all came down to the final day. Chun Meng versus Wang Manyu. The women's singles final was a thriller. Chun Meng had a chokehold on Wang Manyu for 10 matches straight before the World Championships. But the rallies that we saw out here just shows that these two are fighting for a spot to climb in the world rankings. The winner of this match, well, would gain a lot of prize money and a lot of world ranking points. And Wang Manyu won their last encounter in Houston, Texas at the World Championships for the first time in a long time. But Chun Meng came back prepared. She was very efficient, short strokes, strong balance. And what seemed to be a one-sided match continued on and really went the distance. And in the end, Chun Meng came out on top in a nail-biting seven-game extravaganza. So we have our first ever women's singles champion in Chun Meng, and back at world number one. But speaking of world number ones, Fan Zhendong here chop blocking with Ma Long, the captain, the dragon, the dictator on the other side. So the world number two in black and world number one in red, Fan Zhendong looking to get back what Ma Long had taken so many times before. And it was another seven-game thriller with Fan Zhendong becoming the first ever men's singles Singapore Smash champion. So the champion stood tall and the thrills were delivered in an absolutely flashing form. Singapore has been amazing, and we hope to see you at all the Grand Smash events with World Table Tennis soon. Keep it up.